Thank you. Alrighty. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. I really appreciate it. For those of you who don't know, I'm finishing up my second year of my master's here at Curtis after being here for my undergrads. This is kind of a bittersweet ending. But I just want to say a huge thank you to all the friends and family who made out here, my lovely parents sitting here in the front row. Almost front row. Yeah, there's your friends. Woo! My amazing teachers, Hal Robinson, Edgar Meyer, one of which is here tonight, but I haven't been. He's back now. I've been able to see him all. I've been looking for you all night. Woo! Who is finally probably so excited that my sorry butt's getting out of the school, but I'm going to miss him like all hell. You've transformed me into a, you know, amazing, not like, you know, pat myself on the back, but a much better player than what I got here, I'll put it like that. So I'm sorry you guys have had to hear bass music for 50 minutes, but we're going to play some more now. And I'd love to introduce my lovely friends, Dimitri and Jason on stage, who have been here with me from the beginning. And I just want to point out, Dimitri, by the way, is a double bass student here at Masters, and he is playing the piano today. So that's just And for context on this last piece, it is, for those of you who don't know Giovanni Bottesini, he loves a lot of operatic singing music, so you're going to see a lot of showboating and stuff that is a little cheesy, but in words of Hal, it's our job to tone the cheese down as much as we possibly can, or else we become the joke. So I hope you guys enjoy. This has been a work in progress for about 5 years, and we actually get to play it now. So thank you guys so much for coming out, and I hope you enjoy. really thought we were done. So sad. Don't worry, this was quick. I almost won't pants.